So what do I need to watch out for?
I need to watch out?
Yeah.
Pretty much just hit her and dodge the shit out of her. Don't let her fucking heal.
Oh, the healing is what's gonna be a bitch.
Yeah. She does it multiple freaking times. Oh, dude, you got the mist, right?
Yep.
Hit that bitch with that. She's not gonna be able to heal, maybe, hopefully.
I don't think I equipped it. I don't like this.
What? Small area?
That and it's a massive motherfucker. Like, this is just fucked up. Like,
hey, nice cloud shoes.
That's her, how do you know it's her skin?
That's what the guy said.
Who said that?
The old man.
Dude, my numbing mist is a beast.
It is?
Yep.
I didn't even use the numbing mist on her. I was wondering what I could do with that, and I got it later.
Dude, she's so pissed because she can't use her healing. Dude, so you hear every time she's screaming?
Yeah.
That's because she couldn't heal.
Yeah, can't believe I beat her without the mist.
Nice, dude. Dude, with the mist, it's like easy.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I can't believe I fought her. Well, at least I can say I fought her without using it.
Yeah, I threw that fucking mist, dude.
Yeah.
She was like, she kept trying to heal, so she was distracted because she kept trying to heal.
Oh, she was going like this, like, damn it!
Yeah.
Come on!
She kept trying and trying and trying, so I just go up and hit her. You know what else also worked? If you put some bone marrow ash on your gun, it stops her from healing, too.
Really?
Yep, if you shoot her while she's trying to, you shoot her.
No. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born by the blood, made men by the blood,
undone
by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood.
Oh my God, can you just click it? There you go.
I must take my leave.
What the hell is on this?
What do you mean, what?
This altar, there's a skull with blood.
Oh, that was funny. Yeah, can I explain it to you?
What guy?